Brad, Jim, Bill, Graham, what's your dream car? Well, you can imagine how often we've been asked that question over 25 years. And with so many cars out there today, it's a tough one to answer. However, for over half a century, the answer was simple. Cadillac. It was, without a doubt, the epitome of luxury. But along came the Japanese and the Germans with their luxury sedans, and Caddy became known as the car for older people, and it began to look a bit tired. But the Cadillac Renaissance began with the CTS, and now, as it celebrates its 110th anniversary, it could be said Cadillac is returning to its roots, because it's launching a new vehicle that's being dubbed as a return to large luxury. It's made in Canada, and they're calling it the XTS.